Hi there, it's Brian from iSpring, and today I want to show you a tool in PowerPoint that'll make everything much easier, and that's the selection pane. We'll start here with a template course, and now we'll activate the selection pane by going to the Home tab, and then the Select menu. And here's our selection pane. Have you ever had a hard time juggling all the objects on a slide? Well, juggle no more, because every single object is listed right here, including invisible ones. You can even click the eye icon next to each item to temporarily make it invisible and see what's under it, or just see what the slide looks like without it. Naturally, all the properties will be saved, like animations, positions, etc. Now, have you ever used this feature where you right-click an object and go send to back, for example? Well, now everything is crystal clear in this list because the very back is the very bottom, and the very front is the very top. If I want to put this rounded rectangle back to where it was, I can just click and drag it right in the list. Now let me show you what happens when I create a new shape. As you can see, it's on top of everything else, so it's inserted right at the top of the list. I can also delete it right from the list as well. Finally, here's a really handy trick for organizing your objects. Instead of generic names, you can label them so you know exactly what they are. For example, let's rename this rounded rectangle 2 to Start Button. Makes it a lot easier, don't you think? Thanks for watching! Now you know the secrets of the selection pane. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.